Henry, you know those days that can change your whole life? This is one of them for us. For good or bad, it can happen either way today. So, you know, don't blow it.
And all three of them pulling you at once in different directions.
Every day, I'm behind from the minute I get up. I walk, talk, and think as fast as I can just to keep my head above water.
Wait a minute!
It's not even... It'll be too... Look, listen to me. Ow!
If you put them all together, three of them want more than you gotta give.
I'm on my way out at 8:25, and I just happened to notice that our presses aren't running. It strikes me as rather odd, since we are, after all, a newspaper.
Gotta go. First of all, you look fabulous.
Your family, I mean, they're people, and so you figure you can get a little human leeway there. I mean, you figure they'll bend.
You listen, Henry!
Listen.
You don't see!
Of course I see. I see what?
So, what do you do about that?
What is that, a gun?
I told you, Sandusky's after me.
When did you get so paranoid?
When they started plotting against me.
You want to run the story? You got 5 hours until 8 o'clock. Go get the story.
Boy, what if these aren't the guys? What if they're innocent?
We detain them today, we make them look good on Saturday. Everybody's happy.
I saw the investor list.
You are so good. Do you know how good you are at this? You drive me crazy when you're like this. Or what are you wearing?
It's wrong.
Not for today, it's not. Tomorrow it's wrong. We only have to be right for a day.
People will read this, Alicia, and they'll believe us.
Don't just take a position because it's the opposite of what she says. It's like watching a bunch of sixth graders.
This is so good, I'm running this tonight.
Tomorrow is fine. Tomorrow.
No. Today.
Tomorrow.
Don't take the bat out of my hand. It's the ninth inning. You know what this is like? I gotta get the quote. The guy's not gonna be there all night. I gotta get it.
We run what we got.
What the hell is going on?
Are you nuts?
God, I miss this place.
Thank you. No!
Hello?
Did it help?
Yeah. Again.
Found a girl under a tree.
Sorry?
You find presents under a tree, I found a girl under a tree.
You must have been a very good boy. Mr. Logan!
Looks like he has pneumonia. He'll be fine.
It's the ghost of Christmas present.
Same, more of an angel than a ghost.
What do you suppose the difference is? The trees are sugar cookies and the balls are rum balls. Nurses love rum balls. I don't know what that means. You strike me as a very private person. I'm quite a private person too.
That's real brave. You leave it like that? I'm so sorry I ever hurt you, but I'm a changed man.
You remember a fellow named Charlie Weiss? Bald, glasses, kind of sweaty.
Doesn't really ring a bell, though.
You like this now?
I like it when everything that was grimy and grey is suddenly sparkling and white.
When did you first meet Mr. Logan?
Why are you asking?
Because I want you to think about it. Last night, a cleaning lady found a gentleman shot to death up on the top floor.
I saw a man.
You don't have to be afraid.
I'm not afraid. How long have you had that hat?
Long time.
If that hat could talk.
I'd have gotten rid of it by now.
I'd say so far we've been pretty good for one another. Two peas in a pod. Do you remember the first time you saw me?
Found the girl under a Christmas tree.
You just might be the sweetest man I've ever met.
Wait a minute. You guys aren't the real Avengers. I can tell Hulk gives it away. Oh, that was awesome.
Hey,
Liz get a new top?
No, we've seen that before. Never with that skirt.
She probably stops staring before it gets creepy, though.
Too late. You guys are losers.
So, to become an Avenger, are there, like, trials or an interview?
Just don't do anything I would do. And definitely don't do anything I wouldn't do. There's a little gray area in there, and that's where you operate.
Oh.
All right?
That's not a hug. I'm just grabbing the door for you.
All right, kid. Good luck out there.
Listen, I know school sucks.
Peter, you still with us?
Yeah.
I know you want to save the world, but you're not ready yet.
You're the Spider-Man.
No, I'm not. I'm not. This is just a costume. This is...
You're on the ceiling.
Stay close to the ground and stay out of trouble. Forget the flying monster guy. There are people who handle this sort of thing.
I'm sick of him treating me like a kid all the time.
But you are a kid.
This is my chance to prove myself.
Peter, what is going on with you?
I'm really sorry. I'm so busy. I'm slammed.
Don't mess with me, because I will kill you and everybody you love.
Again, why I got on this roof? I chalked that up to bad life choices.
In the toughest city in the world, nobody fights crime like these guys.
Somebody call 911. Holy
And then there's the other guys.
Stop humming that song.
We know. All the car chases, all the sex we don't want to have with women, but we have to, all due to what you guys do.
And we do it again and again.
Hey! If I want to hear you talk, I will shove my arm up your ass and work your mouth like a puppet.
Peace out.
Real characters.
Yeah. You stopping me?
What?
All units, we've got a possible jumper.
There's no chance you'd want to go in that car, right?
No chance.
What are you doing?
Let's go. We're going to that call.
We all know. Very dark place right now.
I'm gonna do it!
You're feeling as if sweet death is your only release.
Oh, we got a second jumper!
Oh, look, he's fine!
Joe!
Investor David Urshan has been accused of pilfering $32 billion.
This is our time. The city's dying for a hero.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm his wife.
This is a ball and chain.
Oof.
Come on, seriously, who is that?
It's my wife.
Time to go to work.
That's a wooden gun.
Oh!
Yo, Ukraine Puff, sit tight.
Just see who's there first.
Where'd you learn to drive like that? Grand Theft Auto. Oh, cool, a helicopter.
The other guys.
Listen, my little sugar balls, don't get hurt. These are waiting for you when you get back home. They are perky, and they are firm, and they are yours.
I know what you're thinking. How the heck does a 52-year-old, over-the-hill milkshake machine salesman build a fast food empire with 1,600 restaurants and an annual revenue of $700 million? One word. Persistence.
Prince Castle Sales.
Hi, June.
Ray, how's it going down there?
Good.
Swell. A lot of interest.
We got an order. 6 mixers.
To anyone in particular?
McDonald's.
Care for a little tour?
We wanted something different, and that's when my brother here comes up with one of his brilliant ideas.
Orders ready in 30 seconds, not 30 minutes.
Unique, original, there's nothing like this.
It's revolutionary.
It's exactly what it is. It's revolutionary. What is that?
The Golden Arches.
It's a way to make the place stand out.
Huh. There should be McDonald's everywhere. Franchise the damn thing.
Mr. Kroc.
Franchise, franchise, franchise. McDonald's can be the new American church. And it ain't just open on Sundays, boys.
I am flesh and I am bone. Rise up, ting, ting, like glitter and gold.
How can we be almost out of capital?
Did you mortgage our home?
We could lose everything.
I want to renegotiate my lousy deal.
I can't.
Can't or won't?
Ray.
What?
No!
Oh, damn it.
What you ought to be doing is owning the land upon which that burger is cooked. You're not in the burger business. You're in the real estate business.
Franchise Realty Corporation.
It's its own separate company, which puts it outside your purview.
There's a wolf in the hen house. We let him in.
When's enough gonna be enough for you?
Probably never.
You are to stop this instant.
I am through taking orders from you.
You have a contract!
Contracts are like hearts. They're made to be broken. Business is war. It's dog eat dog, rat eat rat. I want to take the future. I want to win.
The brothers are your business partners.
Make it go away. I don't care what it takes.
That glorious name, McDonald's. I had to have it.
You don't have it. You sure about that?
How did we end up here? This place is horrible. Smells like balls.
We had it all.
You were a movie star, remember?
Who was this guy? He used to be Birdman.
I like that poster.
You wrote this adaptation?
I did, yeah.
And you're directing and starring in your adaptation. That's ambitious.
Are you afraid people will say you're doing this play to battle the impression that you're a washed-up comic strip character?
Absolutely not. That's why 20 years ago I said no to Birdman 4.
Hold the mask off!
Thank you, everybody.
You do hold the mask off!
Now you're about to destroy what's left of your career. We should have done that reality show they offered us.
Shut up.
Oh, ow! I'm gonna grab up on your ass, fucking choke you out! Don't help
you. You know I'm right.
You're so nice!
Hey, what's up? Why don't you try to rest a little bit?
Face it, Dad. You're doing this because you're scared to death, like the rest of us, that you don't matter. And you know what? You're right. You don't.
Baby, can you understand me now? Sometimes I get a little mad. Don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When things go wrong, I seem to go bad.
Listen to me.
I'm just a...
You are the original man. Let's make a comeback.
Oh, Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.
That's what I'm talking about. You're a bird man. You are a god.
Shit.
Music.
He's a Hollywood clown in a Lyco bird suit.
Yes, he is. But he's going out on that stage and risking everything.
It's about being respected and validated, remember? That's what you told me. That's how you got me into this shit.
I got a chance to do something right. I gotta take it. Let's go back one more time and show them what we're capable of.
Birdman!
There you go, you motherfucker.
Bruce Wayne.
And what do you do for a living?
Lieutenant, is there a 6-foot bat in Gotham City?
Nice outfit.
You look fine.
I didn't ask. I have given a name to my pain.
What are you?
I'm Batman.
Where
did you get those wonderful toys? My life is really complex.
Barbara are
ghosts.
What's the good of being a ghost if you can't frighten people away?
Their house is being haunted by the living.
Maybe the house could use a little remodeling.
And they can't scare them into leaving.
They're dead. It's a little late to be neurotic.
So they're calling on Beetlejuice.
Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice!
Who's no ordinary ghost.
Yeah, you don't want his help.
Can you be scary?
What do you think of this?
Now, the party's over.
You want somebody out of the house, I want to get somebody out of your house.
But the fun has just begun.
It's showtime.
Learn to throw your voice, fool your friends, fun at party.
Not bad.
This is amazing.
You want a cigarette?
Oh, no, thank you.
Oh, yeah, here I come, baby.
He's guaranteed to put some life...
Attention, keyword shoppers.
...in your afterlife. Michael Keaton is Beetlejuice.
I'm the ghost with the most, babe.
From the sewers of Gotham, a new villain emerges.
You didn't invite me, so I crashed!
From the rooftops of Gotham, the perfect enemy comes to life. Save this city is a creature of the night.
Hey, Stud. I thought we had something together.
We do.
While she craves a romance she can sink her claws into,
you're catnip to a girl.
He plots a foul reign of destruction.
My dear penguins, thanks to Batman, the time has come to punish all of Gotham!
Gotham looms its greatest hero.
I know there's things you cannot tell me. But I also know there's a story here, and I think everybody will hear about it.
Do you think your paper has the resources to take that on?
I do. Do you?
Boston priests molested kids in six different parishes over the last 30 years. The church found out about it and did nothing. We haven't committed any long-term investigative resources to the case.
No, we haven't.
And that's the kind of thing your team would do.
Spotlight.
Guys, listen. Everybody's going to be interested in this.
Obviously, the church will fight us very hard.
Trying to get some background information.
I don't want you recording this in any way, shape, or form. Nothing.
We understand you've settled several cases against the church.
I can't discuss that.
There aren't any records of any of these settlements.
Nope. When you're a poor kid from a poor family, and when a priest pays attention to you, it's a big deal. How do you say no to God?
Spotlight.
Just the tip line.
You think he's got something?
I want to keep digging. We need to focus on the institution. Show me that it came from the top down.
Try to silence anyone who speaks out.
You leave me alone, you hear me, goddammit?
6% act out sexually.
6% is
90.
90 priests.
If there were 90 of these bastards, people would know.
Maybe they do.
You're going to give me the names and the names of their victims.
Are you threatening me?
I was doing my job.
Yeah, you and everyone else.
I am here because I care. We're going to tell this story. We're going to tell it right.
I'm hoping we can keep this between us until we all get on the same page.
Is that why we're here, to get on the same page? We've got two stories here. A story about degenerate clergy, and a story about a bunch of lawyers turning child abuse into a cottage industry. Which story do you want us to write? Because we're writing one of them.
I'm not crazy.
They control everything.
This is not just Boston. It's a whole country. It's a whole world.
They knew, and they let it happen. It could have been you. It could have been me. It could have been any of us.